legends, little legends, you got special plan. So open up the Bible and you'll understand.
Happy Sunday! It's Teacherese! Hello, little legends! I'm so happy to see all of you today. So, today we are going to continue the series of the miracles of Jesus. Jesus is a healer, right? And today we are going to learn about the story when Jesus raises Jairus' daughter back to life. Wow, isn't that amazing? And you can find that in the Bible. So what is the Bible again? You are right. The Bible is God's book for you, filled with Jesus' stories and stories about faith, hope, and love. So before we continue our story, or before we go on to our story, let's all stand up because we're gonna sing for Jesus. Have fun, little legends. See you later.
Legends, are you ready to worship Jesus? Come, sing with me. You ready?
This is Jesus.
Heyo!
Who is the Son of God and the Savior of the world. While Jesus was on earth, he taught everyone about God's love and healed people from their sickness. He did many miracles like calming storms and even raised people from the dead.
Wahoo!
One day, a crowd met Jesus as he was getting off a boat.
Oh, hey guys.
A Jewish leader named Jairus came to Jesus and begged Jesus to come to his home because his 12-year-old daughter was dying. As Jesus went with him, a woman was healed of her sickness when she touched him. As this was happening, a messenger arrived from Jairus' house and told him his daughter was dead, so there was no need to trouble Jesus anymore. But when Jesus heard what happened, he said to Jairus, "Don't be afraid. Just have faith and she will be healed." When they arrived at the house, it was filled with people crying. But Jesus said, "Stop the weeping. She isn't dead, she's only asleep." The crowd laughed at Jesus because they all knew she had died. Jesus made them all leave except Peter, James, John, and the girl's father and mother. Then Jesus took the girl by hand and said in a loud voice, "My child, get up!"
"Oh, hey, everyone!"
And the little girl immediately stood up and started walking around. Then Jesus told them to give her something to eat. Her parents were amazed, but Jesus insisted that they not tell anyone what had happened. But news still spread all throughout the region of the miracle Jesus had done.
Hello, little legends. It's me, Teacher Julia. Wow, wasn't that an amazing lesson? I sure learned a lot. The main lesson for today is that Jesus gave healing and let the daughter of Jairus come back to life. Cool! So what does that tell us? Tells us that if you need healing, or if anybody you know needs healing, you just need to pray for them and Jesus will answer your prayer, because Jesus will always listen to you. Now, little legends, it's time for a power verse. And our power verse is found in Psalms 147 verse 3. And it says, "He heals the brokenhearted and binds up their wounds." That's it for today, little legends. I'll see you again next time. Bye-bye now! So if you have your videos with you, let mommy and daddy or your tita or your tito send us to us so we can post it in our social media accounts. So let's have a review. What is our story? That's right. Jesus healed the paralytic man. Wow, isn't that amazing? Jesus is so good and he heals everybody who knows him, right? So let's review our power verse. Are you ready to review our power verse? Okay, shake your hands. And we can find our power verse in Psalms 147:3. He heals the brokenhearted and binds up their wounds. Great job, little legends. So now, are you ready to pray before we say goodbye? Okay, let's put our hands together and we will pray. Dear Lord, thank you, Lord, for healing us. Thank you for hearing our prayers. And thank you for all the things you have done in our lives. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. See you again next week. Goodbye, little legends, and have a great day.
Little legends, it's time that we start. We've got a Bible story for you and really cool art. Little legends, you got special plan. So open up the Bible and you'll understand.